Hey there, everybody, it's AirPirateCid, and are you ready for the crab battle? Because I'm not really. I'm serious about that. I'm really not. I'm actually afraid I'm going to die. Okay, well, let's get this over with. It's a crab battle! Ah, it broke my knife! Oh crap! No, no, no! Oh my god, I had to start off with that damnable attack. Yeah, what you really want to do is try to stay on the sides, especially whenever it does that bubble attack right there. But holy crap, it already started off with the... It started off with the worst attack that it possibly could. I mean, just right off the bat, it decided to shoot out its laser beams with its eyeballs. So run over here and... Oops! Did not want to attack that center part. You want to get rid of... Whoa! I've never saw that attack before. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh! No! Okay, that's bad. Thank God for auto-heal. Okay, okay, recording device, stop dropping frames. Well, actually, no, I'm looking at the frames dropped. It's still at zero. Usually it's at about 4 to 6. Holy crap, I wonder what the hell happened. Okay, that's right. Keep doing your random stupid bubble attack so that way I can blow off your arm. Okay, I'm waiting. I'm waiting. I'm waiting. Yep, laser beams for the eyeball. No, don't attack the center. Gow. Attack that claw. Good job, Aya. Keep doing it. Alright, now... Yes, like I've already said before, just stay on the side of them, and hopefully you'll be good. Alright, now we're gonna switch over and start attacking this arm. Yes, it's dead. Alright, just one more arm to go. Uh-oh, laser beam eyeballs. Run, Aya, run, run. There we go. Good girl. Alright, dodge the bubble attack. I think it actually lowers your defense, or it lowers your offense, or something. I forget what the bubble attack does. Ugh. Well, it's doing slightly more to his face, but I wanted to attack his claw. Okay, I did not want to get hit by that, which means that if I get hit by his laser beam eyeballs, I'm probably going to die. So, run! Oh! Okay, yeah. That did a crap ton of damage, man. Crap ton of damage. Let's keep on shooting the crab in the face. Keep doing your stupid bubble attack. Because, I mean, that's so easy to dodge. Wait. Alright, there we go. I wasn't sure whether or not he was going to do his laser eyeballs, in which case I want to be as far away from him as possible. Okay, there he goes. Alright, there we go. Oh! Ah, oh, still got hit twice, man. How many items do I... Oh, shoot. Will my defense lowering please go away already, man? Grab a die. Alright, there we go. And keep on shooting his face. I'm actually going to go on ahead and cast haste on myself right now. I should have probably done that at the start of the fight, but instead I did not, so... That was a screw-up on my part, viewers. Sorry about that. Yep, he's gonna start casting his laser eyeballs, which are promptly beating the snot out of me. Oh, what the F, man? My defense down is still there, but I freaking lose my haste. Come on. That's bullcrap. Fine. Go on ahead and use your bubble attack so that way I can heal. Because healing is quite nice, in case if you never knew. 4, and he... Whoa! Dodged the bubbles. I was expecting lasers. Crab battle! Uh-oh. I don't like where this is going. Leave me alone. Leave me alone, laser beams! Alright, there we go. And he shoots out some bubbles. There we go, yes! Ha 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 ha! I'm king of the crabs! Or in this case, I'm technically queen of the crabs because I'm playing as a female. But crab battle! I broke my knife! Yep. That boss fight is actually pretty difficult if you're not prepared, which I was half-assedly prepared, and now getting out of here is going to be a pain. Alright, you want to time this just right, viewers. To grab that and then get out. So, I can do that. Grab it. Yay, I got a tool. Now run like hell! Okay, I still got hurt. Yeah. If you don't time it very well, like I did not, because I thought I did, I think you have to get it... I think that you have to actually get it in between a certain, like, steam hiss or something like that. I'm not really sure. But if you don't get in and get out just in time, then yeah, that pretty much happens to you. You lose health. Alright, well, let's try to get the hell out of here now, which is going to be quite the hassle because I still have the random battles to encounter and... ugh. We already know how well that goes, viewers. I mean, my god. Alright, now that we've climbed back up the ladder rope wire thingy, we are good to go. Just as long as I don't get any more random battles. Please, lordy, don't get me any more random battles. Hurry up and load game so I can get out of here. No battle, 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 thank you! Whew. Alright, I'm kind of excited that I finally got out of this place, but like I've already said before, this area is really just for... it's just an optional area, really. You see that? Oh yes. That's a rocket launcher. Remember those rockets that we got earlier? Remember how I said that we not get a rocket launcher yet? Well, guess what, viewers? We have one now. And we have a rocket crate for it, too, so... yep. The bullets and rockets use different ammunition, but for some odd reason, the grenade launcher uses the same bullets that the handguns and the rifles do. And also the shotguns, which you can actually get in this game. I just forget where exactly. Ha ha ha, you missed, and as did you. Okay, come on, game. Come on, game. Come on, game. What you got? What you got? Oh, you got a bullet to the face? Go tell your friends all about that. Oh, wow, two critical hits after it bit, or wait, no, I got two critical hits before it bit me. All right. Dodge it, and shoot him. Uh-oh. Game is lagging. I'm afraid it's going to start dropping frames now. So far, it's still at 0 frames dropped. I am amazed. So this video should be in pretty decent quality, hopefully. Okay, let's get the hell out of here now. This warehouse is scary. Especially whenever things are powerful as shit. Yeah, go on and heal up right now before I get out of here, because I'm pretty sure there's gonna be... yep, battle. I don't want to waste my revive yet. I want to save it for the last battle. Crap, which one do I attack? We'll get rid of the rat first this time. Oh, he still got me. Oh, what the crap? I walked right into that one. I walked into it, man. Ow! No! I ended up using my revive anyways. Crap, crackers. Now if I die, I'm pretty well screwed because... die, rat, die. Yes! Alright, let's go on ahead and heal up now. Because I have no revives, I have no auto potions or anything. So if I'm dead, I'm gone. I have to start back over again. Oh, son of a bitch! Crap. Going ahead and heal. Why the F can I not, like, run past? What the fuck, game?
I'm gonna die now, and I'm gonna be all embarrassed, and people are gonna be like, haha, you died in this Let's Play, and I'm gonna be like, shut up! Hey, come on. Keep running, Aya. Keep running, keep running, keep running. Don't get hit, don't get hit, don't get hit. Keep running. Okay, and run! Now start shooting that one. Uh-oh. No! I'm disappointed now. Because I ended up dying anyways. Well, you know what, viewers? I'm going to make you watch me from the very... Oh my god, I have to kill the crab again. I'm going to go do that off camera, and I'm going to get the hell out of this place off camera, and I'm going to... Yeah, you know, I'm going to basically do all this crap off camera, so I will be back. Hopefully without dying this time. Alrighty then, everybody, I am back, and this time during the crab battle, I have all of my medicine and still my revive and everything. Actually, what I ended up doing was toying around with my weapon, you know, the rifle that I gave the first strike to. Well, I decided that the first strike wasn't really all that important, so I went ahead and I transferred everything over to this, and holy cow, was it more powerful. However, it shoots 3 bullets instead of 2. And seeing as how I'm playing this on a small screen, I still cannot read that, and... What the hell happened to the battle? Fine, whatever game you win. Yeah. Okay, now I'm pretty sure there's gonna be a battle here, isn't there? Isn't there, game? Come on, bring it on, game. Oh, well, fine. Screw you, too. See, this kind of stuff happens whenever you record a Let's Play, but whenever you're not recording, nothing bad happens, nothing bad goes wrong, and you don't die from a damnable rat, spider, thing. Scared. Well, whatever. Everything is fine and dandy now, so I guess that's all that really matters. Let's go to Chinatown now in order to continue on with the story. Yes! And also, just to go ahead and let you all know now, day 5 is the longest day of the game, period. So, yeah, I just thought I'd, you know, go ahead and forewarn you all that about that now, so. Alright, let's see here. Don't need to waste any of those. Yeah, I've got plenty of space. Let's run back here, and I think there's a treasure chest somewhere around here. Maybe it's on the other side. Oh, no. Okay, well, apparently there's nothing there, so I guess nothing of importance. Whatever. Okay, now in this spot, I know that there are battles, and also there is... Well, I see a treasure chest right there to my left, but... Remember that cat that we saw that was being chased off by the super rat? Yeah, well, here they are. Will you friggin' die? Damn! These cats are douches. They can do like barrel rolls, man. Oh, I'd rather move in closer to that thing. Alright, there we are. Okay, well, we're good here. Now that that is out of the way, let's go ahead and grab this treasure chest right here. Yay, for medicine 3, because I can always use them. Medicine 3s are nice, and getting PE plus, what was that, plus 1? Yeah, that was plus 1. I couldn't really read it. Okay, well, we're good on that, too. Go on up here. Go over here to the right. I believe it's to the right. Wait, where the hell? I thought... No, wait, no, that's up on ahead. I'm jumping the gun here, because I know that there's a secret passage. Alright, yet another random battle. Oh boy. My oh my, how fun. Fighting more cats and snakes. Ow, holy crap, Aloni, that cat can shoot lasers from its tail. Oh, there goes that snake. Snake! Ow. Damn you, pussy! There we go. Alright, and there we go. Alright, everything is good to go, and everything is gone. Oh, I don't even know where I was going with that one, actually. Go right here, go ahead and grab this treasure chest right now. For a grenade launcher with the acid ability, which is almost like poison, I believe. So, run over here. Oh, come on, game. Alright, there we go. There's the secret passage that I accidentally discovered one day. If you check over here, you could grab a handgun, which is always nice. If you check over here, where is it? There we go. Yep, you could get a tool. That is all that is in that area, so nothing else of importance. Come on, game, load. Okay, there we go. I'm going to go on ahead and end the video right here. So, thank you all for watching my epic fail of the... Well, it wasn't of the crab battle, it was after the crab battle. So anyways, thank you all for watching Let's Play Parasite Eve Part 19. For those of you who actually liked what you saw, go ahead and feel free to subscribe and watch my future videos. Otherwise, you can just enjoy the videos if you want to. So, thank you all for watching. I will see you all in Part 20, where we will continue through Chinatown.